Hi, I really enjoy electric bike rides. It's smooth and fun. In this video, I'll tell you how I create a battery pack and test it if it runs on it.
We have connected 15 cells in series, and which is giving output of around 60 volts. And we'll try to connect it to the electric bike and see if it helps it run. We have successfully installed this battery pack and saw that bike is running fine. So now what I'll do is I'll use this as a backup in case the battery drains out and we are not able to pull this bike anywhere. So I'll use this pack to bring the bike back home.
To check which is positive and which is negative.
Test if battery pack works externally. I have connected this battery pack over here externally to the bike, and let's see if it works. Are you getting back? So it works. So I don't have to, every time my battery drains out, I don't have to go inside and change the battery. I'll just plug this wire in and I'll bring the bike home. We have completed successfully fixing it, and thanks for watching.